Hey everybody, what's going on? Today we installed a remote starter into a 2020 Toyota Rav4. We used a CompuStar one button remote start system. It comes with two remotes that look just like this. Just press and hold the single button on the remote till the key symbol flashes. That'll activate the remote starter sequence. Thanks for watching.